I think the ability to get away from everything is why I love surfing so much. No phone, no internet, no nothing. It's just you and the ocean. We've seen some spots on this coastline that have so much potential. Getting them on the right day is a whole different story, though. It's hard-earned lessons that'll get you there at the right time, in the right place.